We're out here filming with the Sickos today. A little behind the scenes look at how the day is gonna go with these guys. We're up in a zone just outside Revelstoke here. And we're just gonna bump these guys around for the day
in BLW
and do a whole lot of snow kayaking. So that's what the day looks like. Follow along, should be a pretty fun day up in the Alpine. How we're gonna start this next one here. These guys are gonna go
basically hit the slope
up behind us here. So to get the kayak up there,
We're actually gonna pop it in the net and long line it up for them. So we're just gonna kind of take these guys through that whole section of setting up the net and the long line, and then we'll go from there.
Come on, come on over here, just a sec, guys. We'll just talk about the net. Okay, so this is boom. How it'll look when I drop it for you. This little latch here. It's one way only, so that's how you're going to get it on. And basically it just goes boom onto there, put it down, and give me my signal. So fairly simple.
Are you gonna be, and you'll be hovering.
Yeah, I'll be hovering. Do you guys have any questions about that? You pull the kayak out, and then once the kayak's out, and hold on to it because the downwash up there can affect it. So one person just hang on to the kayak to make sure it doesn't go flying off the hill for you.
We got a YouTuber guy, dude. Oh, he knows the grind.
I'm excited to see his video.
I know, he's like behind the scenes again.
Okay. Wait, right, I'm
or even on the other side. So we go up to the upper bump, they can make the call. Okay, good?
Yeah, I'm just holding power here.
Yeah, exactly.
Go hook up this long line and bring them the sled.
Okay, so we brought the crew up to the top of the first little pitch that they're gonna try and get down now, and we long lined that kayak up to them. Being where that drop off was, it's totally in the Alpine, so it was actually pretty challenging long lining just for complete lack of reference up there, and because of how light that kayak actually is, it didn't really fly that well. Anyways, we're just kind of waiting for these guys to figure out what line that they're gonna take down the hill here.
Film crews down below here.
Looks to me like there's a lot of nervous decision making happening right now, and I don't blame them. They're the Sickos, so leave it up to them to do the gnarly stuff. I don't know if that even remotely did it justice on the long lens there, but that was really scary to watch. I thought we were gonna be picking up some dead bodies there.
Can't say that.
All right, so we're up here prepping for site or run number two. We just got the machine parked up here on one of the higher ridges here. Group number two is down below on the little ridge here. Lauren's gonna ski down to them and kind of set up the run for them. Corn snow out here today. It's awesome. Wish I was skiing.
Okay, so we're just about to shoot the second shot here for the guys, our second rundown. And they want to have the machine kind of fly over them as they do their run, so.
Okay, on you guys, give me the count.
Okay, we're going to be dropping in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
They got moving a lot faster than I thought they would.
All right, so that was run two. We're loading up, trying to do a quick draw for run number three. We're starting to get to that time of the day where the heat's starting to punch into the snow and move stuff around. But anyways, we're gonna get going, go look for slide number three here and keep the day going.
Boys are all set already for me. It's great.
No abbeys.
Well, we can just find like a little cliff even down lower, and you can, like, the way you angle it could be skyline too.
Holy crap. Whoa.
That's pretty sick.
Wow.
Oh my god.
Holy shit.
But I think that would work.
I think there's something in there.
Yeah, I agree.
What do you think, Will?
Yeah, I'm just wondering what the Tommy will be like, because there will be a Tommy there. You're gonna get
if you bail.
What do you guys think about this then?
I kinda like that.
Ooh, this sounds
maybe
sick,
let's look down this real quick, but maybe this. Oh, I think that chute goes.
Oh, that chute goes, what do you think?
That looks awesome. Okay, I'm gonna basically pop you guys on these trees here.
Yep, sounds good.
Pretty proper little chute line, I like it.
I'm gonna drop off the first group here. They can kind of take a peek at their spot, get set up if they're gonna ride it. And then I'll go grab the second group.
So spot number three now. We just basically landed down on this little knoll here. The rest of the crew is up above us on this face behind us. It looks like they have a line picked out to ride the kayak down, so nice run out. Super cool zone. Throw the drone up and take a peek. Tell us when.
How's that?
We're ready here on telephoto.
I'm ready. If anything, I'm gonna kind of spin around the nose so that you can keep the shot. Oh, here we go.
Oh!
Did they make
it? Oh my god. They just got so bodied. That's what I was saying. They hit that knoll and got so cooked.
That was
Oh no, the Goobs is hurting, dude. Oh my god.
We'll just go check on them quick, make sure they're good.
Yeah.
They're good.
Good.
Oh, Charlie.
Hey, radio check here. You guys copy me? Can anyone get a radio on those three guys? How are they doing?
They're good.
They're okay.
Alrighty. Yeah. Let's go land.
Yep.
Okay, end of spot number three.
That was super, super gnarly. I don't know if you can see it here, but their path basically takes them down over here. They caught air and then had a big compression down the bottom there, but honestly, respect to these boys for just doing that. That was super gnarly.
So we're starting to kind of wrap the day up now. So I've got the long line hooked up here again. We're gonna bring the net up to the top of the mountain here, and I want a shot of the net with the kayak in it being long lined. Okay, and guys up top, I'm on my way back up with the net.
Copy that.
So I was landed up on the peak here beforehand, so I know that the peak where I was sitting was 8,200 feet. So basically we'll climb up to about 84 and then come down to our spot there. Got the 130 on again today. There's 82, 83, and 84. Now we'll set up the approach here. Okay, click the line. So they've got the net there now. And then I'm just going to go do a lap with the long line here, wait for them to get that kayak in. Okay, so these guys are all set, so I'm going to bring the hook back into them now. Climb back up to our approach altitude here. Okay, you guys tell me what you want.
Yeah, you can hang at that elevation. Okay, and then yeah, you can wrap back up and drop it off and the boys will be there.
Okay.
You guys are all set, I'll come back around.
Copy.
And Rebel South traffic, Ravelli Moiskis over the wires west of town, 3,200 feet will be westbound long final for Sidley Schringer. So we just finished the first drop off back of the hangar with the crew, and we're going to climb up, pick up the second crew, and then boost back to town. That'll be it for our day.
Hey, Lauren from Eric.
Yeah, go.
Yeah, check me about a minute back here.
Copy that, we're ready for you.
There we go.
Feels like the wind's abated a bit.
Yeah.
Perfect time to fly home.
But like in the summer, obviously you can walk up here, yeah?
Yeah, big walk.
Big walk, yeah.
Holy cow.
Wow.
Rebel traffic, ASAR, Foxtrot Bravo Lima Whiskey off Mount Kerch, 8,300 feet in the descent to northwestbound for the Glacier Hangar Next Complex, Bravo Lima Whiskey.
Alright, that's all she wrote then.
Yeah, thanks for the day, Eric.
No, thank you guys for the day, that was killer.
Yeah, boys, thank you so much. That was the dream.
Okay, are we rolling?
Okay. All right, that's a wrap on our day today. I think we're all pretty tired. We got a lot of sun today. The Sickos had some pretty crazy lines that they did. So I'm going to put this thing to bed for the day. We're going to go home. But thanks to Glacier for letting me shoot this video again. Thanks to the Sickos for honestly giving us a great day today. Pretty nuts to watch these guys ride down that hill today. So
thanks for having us,
no,
dude.
Thank you.
Yeah,
you were
epic.
Thank
you so much.
So, we'll catch you guys in the next one. Appreciate you watching, and we'll see you soon.
This is the best guide in Revy right here.
Let's
make
go.
Sure you
I'll
get
do my
in.
Best. I'll do my
go.
Best.
I want to see my dogs on the mountaintops. It's only balling when they albums drop. I got a line of cars rapping around the block. They living better than these rappers rapping around the clock.